We have the pleasure of presenting to you Mr. Amit Misra, who's an entrepreneur, a social enterprise. He's trying to combine, like Valentin said, to make it, you need to have sustainability from along different dimensions. So Amit is going to explain what he does and also the context to you, and then we'll take questions. Amit?
Thank you, Anurag. Can we have our presentation, please? So, first of all, I would like to introduce myself. I am Amit Misra, and we have an organization called Fusion Waste Management, and we are working with the ULVs. And we are basically working in MP, Madhya Pradesh, India. And we are working with two major ULVs. Apart from that, we are working with rural government also.
What is a ULV, please?
ULV, can you... ULV is urban local body. So basically, it's municipalities. Urban local bodies is, we have three categories of, urban local bodies. One is municipal corporation, then municipality, and then municipal panchayat. So these are the three on the basis of the, the population. The categories has been designed and decided. Next, please. So, as Dr. Raja said, and as our the earlier speakers also mentioned about the Clean India Mission, how we work, in the state. The mission was introduced by the central government, then it comes to the state government, and then we are the implementing. The state government is, they're giving it to the divisions. We have in MP, we have 10 divisions and 52 districts. Urban local governments, basically we have two parts. One is the urban, another one is the rural. So rural is being governed by the Jilla Panchayat. We have 52 Jilla Panchayats. And the below, there is a Gram Panchayat. We have 23,922 Gram Panchayats in the rural governance. In the urban part, we have got 366 ULBs, urban local bodies, in Madhya Pradesh, which includes all, 16 municipal corporation, and then the municipality and the municipal panchayats also are there. Next, please. So, this in the Clean India Mission, we are in Madhya Pradesh, and Indore is in the city has got the All India first rank, and this is the fourth time they have got the rank, and and we work with the Khandwa Municipal Corporation, which is also in the Madhya Pradesh, which comes under Indore division. A total population about 277,38,000, and the early rank of Khandwa was 94, and in a last year means we are working with Khandwa since 2020. So in over last year, they have got 21st rank in 2020 survey. Soon we will be working with we have started working with the Chinwara Municipal Corporation, and we are also working with the Khandwa Jilla Panchayat, where we have a plan to develop a model village in sanitation management. The total population of that that village is 5,741. Next, please. These are the activities which we are focusing. See, we are working on fecal sludge management, the waste, dry waste management, the wet waste management, entire SWM we are taking care of. And these are some of glimpse of the some activities what we are doing in the on the ground. Next, please. So the criteria today is, because today is a World Toilet Day, so I'll give you some, how we are managing and how we have got the ODF plus plus and the certification. In our all the toilets, all the urinals and toilets we are giving people, there is a feedback mechanism is there. So we are getting the feedback indicators in, yes or no types of answers. The FSTP is also important for the ODF plus plus, as stated by Dr. Raja. apart from that, the what percentage of fecal sludge collected and sewage generated households, commercial establishment, and FSDP, you know, it reused. So there is another category which we are trying to move for Chandwara. We are working on it. It's called Water Plus, where we have to showcase and we have to, you know, reuse of 100% water supply, the wastewater. We have to reuse either through STPs or through FSDPs, you know. We'll have to, you know, design some mechanism how to reuse the, you know, wastewater, all kinds of wastewater. Then the desludging operators, we are building the capacity of desludging operators also with all kinds of PPE equipment, how to desludge, all kinds of, you know, activities and, you know, the orientation, what do's and don'ts, all kinds of, you know, we are in, you know, helping them to, you know, improve their the capacity. Also, the about the public toilets and urinals, we have the app called Swachhta app, which is developed by the Government of India, and through that app we are, you know, taking care of the complaints given by the citizens. So we are resolving the complaints in, you know, 24 hours. Thank you.
So. Thank you very much, Amit. Thank you.